issued a flash flood warning for southeastern Baltimore County, eastern Baltimore City, eastern Anne Arundel County until 7 o'clock p.m. At 2:50 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated very heavy rain capable of producing flash flooding. Additional rainfall amounts of up to 3 inches can be expected. Some locations that are affected by the heavy rain include eastern Baltimore City and County and eastern Anne Arundel County, including Annapolis. Excessive runoff from heavy rainfall will cause flash flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, underpasses and other drainage areas in low-lying spots.